My name is Sue Williamson. I'm an artist based here in Cape Town. I do think of myself as a documentarian, yes. What I have tried to do is record things that have happened in this country. I've done work around District 6, passbooks, demolitions of the squatter camps. So I think those are the things that I hope will remain as markers of the apartheid years and the post-apartheid years. I'd like everybody to be able to look at my work and get something from it.